Hey, everyone.
Hey, everybody.
What's going on?
We're excited to be back. We were just looking at the lyrics you guys submitted for this week. Some really great stuff there. These are the lyrics, remember, that are going to be the first two lyrics for the chorus. So this is kind of exciting. So we're kind of really looking forward to letting you guys know where we're starting in terms of this chorus. But before we do that, I'm just going to kind of remind you where we were. And then Terry is going to let you know where we're going.
All right. So, yeah. I've been seeing comments about what kind of melodic structure this is going to be. Well, we're formulating that. We really want to see what this first line of the chorus was going to be, or first couple lines of the chorus, to like give us a feel for where this is going to go. So music in the next, maybe Monday when we choose again, we'll have some ideas for you. But we're working on it. And again, so where we're at is, so we're going to go verse into pre-chorus, and what I have is, I hear your heart, it's louder than your smile, I'm here to start the song in there that's been lost for a while.
Maybe it starts out softly like a choir humming low and grows until exploding from the confines of your soul, right?
Yes. A tiny trickle turns into a stream. A stream becomes a river on the day it learns to dream. That's a great opening to the song, right? It's this is good. You guys are capturing it. It's like lift people up, you know. Look out for some folks. So today, runners up. Shout outs to. You want to do this or should I do this? Go ahead. You do the first one here. Shout out to.
Right here.
Up here.
Ah, all right. So this is to Keith Curtis.
Keith.
Great lines, Keith. Lift me up, don't leave me down, don't leave me upside down. Lift me up and keep me high, let the touch that midnight sky. Keith Curtis.
Right. And Keith, you know, honestly, it's really, really, really good. So the next runner-up, Linda Latanzio-Corey, always consistent. No fear of cloudy days, because you've got sunshine in your smile. Yeah.
That's a great
line.
Yeah,
we do.
That's a great line.
Really, really solid. It's great. It's really, that's definitely, a contender. I don't know if it's going to be it's for the first line here, but for lines within. Next one.
It's from Blue.
From Blue. You want to do it?
And the gift of love is going to lift us up.
Yes. And honestly, I think it always does. I mean,
if done right, it should.
When people feel love, they feel good. Next one. So this one, we both love. It's more of an entire section of a song. So it was difficult for us to really pull... one, we didn't want to break up the whole thing because the whole thing in itself is great. So we didn't want to break it up. This is by Megan Morales. And Megan, really, really great. I think either Brendan and I commented on the lyric prior a couple days ago. Megan Morales, what she sent in, breathe out, and your voice becomes song. I haven't heard you laugh like that in so long. You give me music and I'll give you safety. Your peace of mind has been overdue lately. So wind down and lift me up.
A lot of great stuff in there.
That is, yeah. It's you folks make it really difficult for us to do this because... You know, we're building this song where it's a collaboration and you folks are sending in lines and they're all really dope, really great. And it's like, we have to go through, okay, does that work? Does that work? Does it work? And yeah, that works and that works and that works and that works and that works, you know. But that said, moving on. Today, this week, first lines of the chorus, we think we're apropos and I think really jump out. Do you want to read this or should
sure.
I? Okay.
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah, these just stuck out to me. These are my favorite lines for today. amongst some really great stuff. So great job, guys. But this one, for Kaylee, great job. If you let me, I'll lift you up. If you believe me, that's enough. That's a great line. That's a great line. And that's where we're starting for the chorus for this new song.
So that said, Monday, we're going to look for the next lines to go with this, to go with Kaylee's. All right. So and we're going to try and put together some music between now and then. And we'll see where we get. But this is a lyric collaboration. So continue on this story and this path that everyone's going on. It's really, really great. And we'll put together, you know.
I want to see where the whole chorus is.
Right.
Just before we see what it feels like.
Exactly. So, all right. So, everyone. We're dropping Rise Up again in a couple weeks, I believe. It's all done. Artwork, there's a bit of a delay. Artwork is done. We're all golden. And wait till you hear this. We had some guest performers. Paul Fraser, bass player for David Byrne, came in. We brought him in, played some bass on it, and we're excited about it. So everyone, we'll let you know when that's happening, and we'll see you back here next Monday, same time. We're looking for the second part of the chorus, right? And that's it. All right, so listen, have a great rest of your week. Peace out. Be good to one another, and we love you. All right?
Be safe, guys.
Peace out, guys.